Ikaw ang unang-unang ka-eksena ni Janine na intense. Ang inilang sa inyong dalawa, kung inyong din ang pinakaunang medyo talagang intense na eksena sa beginning night, ang inyong controversial na rapes.
Yes.
Buti at least yung scene niya medyo hindi nag-cause ng talagang controversy. Kasi diba, lately medyo napulaan yung mga ganito
sa yung iba.
So, kinabahan ka din ba?
Not at all. Kasi, again, direct Ricky, as a director, hindi naman kailangan niya i-explain sa akin. But every time we do something, may step-by-step process. So, mas lago na sa eksena nito. So, we knew what he was going to shoot. We saw what he was going to shoot, what he was going to show bago pa man lumabas. So, it was easy. So, nung nalaman namin yung mga nangyari doon, we were like, bakit? Hindi naman kailangan. And that's what happened to the show. That's why it was very effective. Hindi naman kailangan niya pakita lahat eh. Para maramdaman. And that's what I think Ricky wanted naman. He just wanted to elicit emotions. And I think very effective naman yung show dahil marami galit sa akin.
Hindi ka, hindi ka! I don't know why she's scared.